Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah, not hello nor anything else. This is a little bit old-fashioned and obviously charming way they prefer to greet you here.
In the previous episode, we got our feet on St.Croix, the American Virgin Island in the Caribbean, and started our acquaintance with it from the charming historical town of Christiansted. The island definitely has its unique atmosphere that attracts many people to visit, and you may have planned to come for a couple weeks but decided to stay for a couple months. The island is a terrific destination as on land, so underwater. And here we started learning diving. Now it's time to go sailing to the west of the island to the second largest town, which also known as Westland, the town of Frederiksted.
As we sail, as the wind blows by, as we step aimlessly into the open sea, as we search the water for the creatures that live beneath, as we spot the tails and fins of the dolphins, as they play and jump as they come out to me, I realize what I found, it's inside of me. All my dreams, I found a friend, I found all that I need, and while you're with me, I'm finally free.
Frederiksted is the second largest town on St.Croix, located on the west coast of the island. It was established in 1751 and was originally protected by Fort Frederik. The town looks pretty charming and a very laid-back town with some of historical sites, parks and small shops along the narrow streets. Locals often refer to Frederiksted as Freedom City because it is the site where then Governor General Peter Van Scholten read the proclamation abolishing slavery in 1848. Frederiksted Pier is a phenomenal site that's known as one of the top macro dives anywhere. It is popular both for beginners as they offer confined water lessons and peak performance buoyancy classes, and for advanced divers as well.
I woke up this afternoon, and baby, everyone feels fake. Somewhere I lost a piece of me, smoking cigarettes on balconies. But I can't do this alone. Sometimes I just need a light. If I call you on the phone and you're on the other side, so when your tears roll down your pillow like a river, I'll be there for you. I'll be loud for you. I'll be loud for you. I got you, I promise. Let me be honest. Love is a road that goes both ways. When your tears roll down your pillow like a river, I'll be there for you.
Also, it is a great spot for night diving. Frederiksted, we met Janie. Janie is someone special. She started diving long before diving computers were invented.
When you get in the water, which way is the current going, and is there any surge? And so start to absorb that. It may work, it may not work. Okay?
We're traveling a lot and meet many interesting people on the way. When we see the treasure, we can recognize it. Janie gives us several classes like peak performance buoyancy, deep dive, fish identification, and so on, which were remarkably useful and enjoyable for both us adults and our young mermaid. It's a special pleasure to learn from someone who loves their job and life so much and who is so knowledgeable and experienced.
Just one look into ourselves can make us feel good, can make us feel good. But we look outside, oh, we look in the past. And that's what we are, and that's what we are. All we know is that we are here looking for the answers of life.
As you descend deeper, light and some of color specter are being absorbed with water. Hear how Janie was showing that at the depth of 100 feet, 30 meters, you don't see red, orange, or yellow colors, and instead of red blood, You see the green one.
Time underwater, diving, exploring coral reefs, wrecks, and we only resurfaced to eat dinner, to refill our scuba tanks, or go to celebrate some special occasions on the island.
Frederiksted is mostly a sleepy and calm with a feel of laid-back town.
Searching for my long lost echo of song.
But in time of celebrations and cruise ship days, it gets flooded with joyful crowd, lazily walking around, sightseeing. Streets are full of vendors selling local crafts and St.Croix souvenirs. There come trucks with food and ice cream, offer tropical cocktails and locally brewed beer. Twice a week, you can join 3 Taekwondo classes with King Cobra.
Okay. Italian. Papa, go, go.
You ready? Get in your fighting stance. Ready? Fight, go, fight. Get, go, go, fight. Uh-huh. Ready? Fight, go. Make sure the movement is going to move. You fight. Kick, punch, punch, punch. Look at me. I'm not going to get you off, you hear me? Move back, go ahead. Come, you little bugger. Come on, you move. Move, you come, man, come. Go back. I'll fight it. You ready?
Wow.
Ready? Fight, go. What are you crying for? We represent. King Cobra Taekwondo, of St.Croix, USVI. Roar! Cheer up!
Sir!
Bow!
Bow, sir!
Listen to here, look here. 1, 2, 3!
Cobra!
1, 2, 3!
Cobra!
Jump! 1, 2, 3!
Cobra!
Class dismissed, sign the book.
On weekends, they throw sunset parties on the beach.
Reaching out to all my sexy ladies.
Happy Fourth of July! И мы сидим на своей яхте и смотрим роскошный салют. Прямо над нами взрываются такие разноцветные огненные шары.
Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, keep following our adventure.